I often had great doubts about myself, but...
Okay, this is what Jack realized about his life. He had grave doubts about himself.
You don't need to narrate.
I really don't need to narrate. Jack's going to do it for
himself. Stop that. Really, you gotta stop that, man. It wasn't that I found this video. It just occurred to me. I'd already been listening to this song, and it hit me one day. I'm not a political leader. I'm not a fucking banker.
Jack, not a political leader, nor a banker.
I came so far for beauty.
I left so much behind. My patience and my family.
Oh man, he just...
Jack, he's left so much behind. His patience, his family.
That's a great line. My masterpiece unsigned, yeah.
Jack, his masterpiece unsigned.
Stop, man. This isn't joke town. I'm not in joke town right now. Don't say anything. Because I'm serious.
Jack, he's not in joke town. Be serious.
He just sums it up. The reason I don't want you doing it is because it, you know, turns everything into a fucking farce. You know, that's not where I'm at. I'm not with you in turning shit into a farce right now. Don't,
Jack, he's
just
serious.
Don't. Please,
he's not
please
a farce.
Don't. Please stop. Man, he's so good. He just can sum it up. He can sum it up.
Jack, aka Leonard Cohen, Savage.
He can phrase things so appropriately, it seems almost inappropriate, you know.
And where I would surrender.
Think I can make it in Hollywood? You think I can make it out to Hollywood one of these days? From that side of the camera, what do you think? You think I'd make it? You think I got what it takes?
It's all about connections.
And greatness, and human greatness simultaneously. Hello. Welcome. Welcome to Planet Nine.
Men to do my bidding.
Some good stuff there. I can't let my guard down when there's a camera present.
You know? You shouldn't, of course.
I should start smoking cigarettes again, really, is what I should start doing.
No, but this could be the, what was that prison in Iraq? Abu Ghraib. This could be the Abu Ghraib of Jack Savage. One day he's going to run for president, and people are going to be like, wow, holy shit, that's what he's like when he's 21. It's so weird. I can't believe he's running for president now.
I already am president. Yeah, that's what you don't
people
realize.
People are going to say, like, wow, look at the hubris of this guy when he was 21, hanging out, working for a hostel. And he already thought he was president.
Already knew, my friend.
This is going to be like a Gordon Brown-like scandal.
Gordon Brown. Like,
when he was 21, Jack Savage thought he was already president.
Gordon Brown, yes. Very, very sophisticated you are, Mr. Zapp. You know about world politics? You do that shit too? I thought I was unique!